Good morning, everyone. It's Sarah. It's Monday morning, 9 a.m. I did not go to get a wristband this morning. I decided to sleep in. So that's what I did. I went to get breakfast. And I'm probably just gonna have a chill day. All I really have planned is the concert. I'm probably gonna go to the gym. I'm probably gonna do some editing on some YouTube stuff. And maybe unpack a little bit. I'm kind of still living out of my suitcase because I'm just overwhelmed with the amount of stuff that I have, and I don't really want to put it all away because I get afraid that I put it all away, I'm not gonna remember it all. And the TV is very loud. I'm so sorry. I totally forgot that the TV was on. And no, I'm not watching it. It was just on when I fell asleep, and I left it on when I went to get breakfast. But yeah, breakfast really good today. I got toast. I think it was egg whites. Toast, egg whites, French fries, which I guess is their like potato, and sausage links. So I'm really excited to eat that. I got a lot. It's probably gonna be my main meal for the day. I might take a nap today. Can't tell on camera, but I'm really sunburned. I don't know. Yeah, you can tell in this. I'm really sunburned, which is upsetting because I have a lot of stuff that shows my shoulders, and you can totally tell that I'm sunburned. Nonetheless, it's gonna be a good day. Good concert day. It's a Monday. And yeah, I'll take you along with me with whatever I do. All right, guys, see you later. Bye. Hey, guys. It is now, what time is it? 4 o'clock. It's now 4 o'clock. I'm all ready to go to the concert. This angle really shows my sunburn. If you guys didn't believe me that I got a sunburn, I did get a sunburn. But I'm all ready for the show tonight. Lazy day. I laid in bed literally all day. So hopefully that will help me for tonight and the rest of the concerts, getting a little bit of rest in at the beginning of this week. Yeah, I'll show you guys my outfit. And then I'm probably gonna go. I'm gonna be a little bit early. Might walk around and then get in line for pit depending on what it looks like. Yesterday they let us in at 6. They lined us all up, let us in at 6:30. And then everyone that was in line for GA after that was let in. So I don't really know what the plan's gonna be. I just wanna get there. So yeah, I'll show you my outfit and then I'm gonna go. Right, hey guys, here's my outfit for tonight. Sorry for the background noise in the last clip. I totally forgot that the TV was on, but nonetheless, here's my outfit. I'm wearing a cute little black crop top that has a cherry on it, and then a checkerboard skirt. I added a belt to it just because it looked a little plain. Doc Martens as usual, and then like last night, I have a little cherry necklace and cherry earrings. So that's the fit. I think it looks good. Yeah. I hope tonight's good. Hope it's not freezing. Because it was pretty freezing yesterday. And I'm wearing less clothes. So wish me luck getting there. Wish me luck at the concert. And yeah. Thanks, guys. Hey guys, so I'm gonna walk you around the outside of the forum a little bit, show you all the cool stuff. I'm doing voiceover because I wasn't totally comfortable talking into my camera yet, but this is what I saw every single time I got off the bus and was walking over to where GA is. All the big signs of Harry. I filmed it the wrong way, but I'm gonna keep it because I couldn't fix it in editing. So there's Harry. Those signs were all over the forum. 15 nights, really showing how amazing it was that he got to play 15 nights at the Kia Forum. Here are the merch stands. They had some outside. I think there's either two or three. Really cool that if you had GA, you didn't have to leave your spot and go get merch. You could get it before or after. There's the fantastic, huge Love on Tour sign. I wasn't able to get a picture there because I was usually alone, but it had the big Harry's house in the background. And then this is GA. All these people are the people that got there early in the morning or camped out overnight. They got lined up in numerical order and then put into this big line. You go through the line, and then you go through security, then you get put in another line, and then you get put in another line, and then you go in one at a time. So that's what I went through every single time for the show, but it was totally worth it, because once you make it through this line, the concert starts. That's all that really matters. So, here's the concert.
guys, back at the hotel. Concert's over. I waited so long to get a Lyft because once again they were $80, and this time there was no one that wanted to pick up my ride, so I had to wait. I did the waiting one, and then I had to wait an extra like 10 minutes past the latest one. But yeah, I got another pin. It says night two. I'm gonna go find it. It's in my bag. I'm freezing. I've been sitting outside for an hour on a curb. Tonight I did not sit in gum though. I can't get my bag unzipped. Ooh-doo-doo. Night two. So now I got night one and night two. Night one was black, this one's blue. I think I have immense blisters on my feet because I walked from the metro, which was 40 minutes away from the venue, so I walked for 40 minutes. So only about 2 miles though. I don't know why it took 40 minutes to walk, 47 minutes to walk 2 miles, but it did. But yeah, concert was good. I didn't really meet anyone this time. Last night I met some people. Put on a good show, very interactive. If you haven't seen Harry Styles, some point in your life you should see Harry Styles. I got a cute wristband. This one says, I'm in an LA mood. And it's got, I'm gonna say daisies, maybe sunflowers would make more sense. Got sunflowers on them. Very cute, forearms going all out. I took a little bit more video today, so you would have seen that already. But yeah, I'm gonna say goodnight. No concert tomorrow. I'm gonna try to do something fun. I'm gonna try to use that Metro Pass that I got. But I could end up staying in my room all day and ordering Uber Eats, because that sounds like me. But nonetheless, I hope everyone had a great day. Good night, and I will see you tomorrow for the rest of this vlog. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. Good afternoon. I've spent the whole day in bed, pretty much. It is 3 o'clock. And I thought to myself, I could either spend the whole day in bed or I could get up and do something. and really gonna go out of my comfort zone. I'm gonna take the bus to a beach. I don't even like the beach, but I'm gonna walk around and see if there's something cool. Yeah, I'll take you guys along with me. I think I'm gonna go to Redondo Beach. I could totally be butchering that name, not remembering what it is, but I'm going to be going to a beach. It's cold, it's a little cold outside, so it's about a 30-minute bus ride, but I'm excited and really scared, which is why I've stayed in bed all day. But it's a day off from concert, and I think I should do something fun, and then I'm probably gonna Uber Eats for dinner because I have a coupon, and I shouldn't let 50% off a meal go to waste. So yeah, take you guys with me, and we'll see how it goes. All right, guys, wish me luck on this, because I am terrified of doing new things. So, all right, guys, thanks, bye. Just before I go, I don't know if anyone cares, but I always like seeing what people wear when they go out. But I'm just wearing a simple graphic long sleeve shirt. It's so comfy. I got it for Christmas last year. It says meditate and find balance, which I think is really cute. And then I'm just wearing black jeans and my black high top Converse, and there's feathers everywhere from this damn boa. Literally everywhere. But yeah, so that's just what I'm wearing. Like I said, it's gonna be cold, so thought I'd just wear something kind of comfy when I go out. All right, now I'm actually gonna leave, waiting for some things to charge a little bit. But yeah, okay, once again, see you guys when I get there.
Hey guys, so after a 30-minute bus ride, I finally made it to the beach, and truly, it was worth it. Look at how pretty the sun looks reflecting off of that water. Honestly amazing. So yeah, I hadn't been to the beach, I don't even know how many years, probably since high school, but it was not crowded at all, not beach atmosphere at all, and even though I didn't go to the water, in the water, it was such a good, beautiful time. I honestly could have sat there and just stared out at the ocean. Walking around, the cement had little sea creatures kind of formed into it, and I had to film it because that was so cute. This is where the boardwalk started, I guess. There was a ton of restaurants. I regret not getting food because it smelled amazing and there were just there were so many places to choose from. I should have gotten food there. Like I said, lots of food. This is where all the little shops were. And this was one of the restaurants that I regret not getting food from because everyone was sitting outside and it just looked like a really calm, really good place. And you're on the beach, so where's fish gonna be better than there? I did get ice cream though. Pretty sure I got a chocolatey Nutella ice cream. It was so good. She gave me a huge chunk of Nutella, which is my favorite. Here's me looking awkward eating because I don't like filming myself. But yeah, and here we are finally walking down actually into the sand. Not a lot of people, like I said, so that was pretty amazing. Didn't have to worry about anyone getting into my video and just didn't have to worry about running into anyone. Look at how nice the beach looks. Hear the sounds of the ocean so nicely. The sand looks so soft, except I did wear Converse, which was not smart because it got all up in my shoes. I didn't film this walking in, so I filmed it walking out, but this is where it started. This is the little community around where the beach is and the little neighborhood. And while I was walking through the neighborhood, I saw this little sign. It says Happiness Portal. You can pause and read if you want to, but Happiness Portal stats. 8 neighbors work together to create this rainbow. 25 struck strands of caps, 1,300 caps used, made by hand, household plastic caps, collected by the community. And then it just says, you are invited to walk through the rainbow. I didn't walk through the rainbow, but I wish I did, and it was honestly just a really nice way to end this trip to the beach.
Hey everybody! I am back from the beach. Had a lot of fun. Didn't stay for very long. I did not know where my bus stop was, so that took up like 40 minutes of me walking around and then thinking I found it and then not actually finding it. So that was really fun, and it was freezing and I was wearing long sleeves and jeans and it was still cold, probably because I was by the ocean. But I made it back to my hotel and I went to the gym, ran a mile, kind of. I've been walking a lot, so I felt like I should just step it up a little bit. I'm already working out a little bit, step it up a little bit, go to the gym, it's there, it's free-ish. Paying for it in my room fee, but I'm rambling. But ordered Uber Eats, because I had a coupon. I'm gonna take off my makeup, and then I'll show you my food, because I think it's gonna look freaking amazing. It's poke bowl, and I'm really excited, because that's one of my favorite things ever. So yeah, I'm gonna take my makeup off, and then hopefully he'll be here with my food. And I can eat. But yeah, okay guys, it's been a fun day. Not done yet. So see you guys when I have my food. Bye. I'm back. I have my food. I took my makeup off. I haven't opened my food yet because my remote in the TV decided to die. So I had to go downstairs and fix that. But, oh, okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna be opening it. The first time. Ready? Oh, look at her. She's so pretty.
All right, guys. This is probably the last I'm going to see you guys tonight. I'm going to eat half a third of this and then go to bed. But I hope you all had a good day. And I hope you enjoyed watching me go to the beach because that was different. And yeah, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.